Hi friends, this is Somesh. In this video lecture, I am going to explain clock related quantitative aptitude questions. These are very useful in competitive exams like CAT, GRE, GATE, MAT, IBPS and SSE exams. Okay, so in this video, mainly focusing on two models. The model number one is how to find the angle between the hour hand and minutes hand when the time is given. At given time, what is the angle between the hour hand and minutes hand? That is the model number one. Model number two, how to find the time when the angle between the hour hand and minutes hand is given. So I am focusing on these two models in this video. So before going to the problems, we have to understand the basics of clock. For example, this is the clock. This is the clock. Okay. So this is 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, so in this hour hand, for example, this blue color indicates the hour hand. Okay, and the brown color indicates the minutes hand. So we have to find the angle between this hour hand and minutes hand at given time. For example, here the given time is equal to 3:40. What is the angle between the hour hand and minutes hand? This is the question. So before solving these questions, we have to understand the basics of clock. For example, here hour hand. Just this is the hour hand. This hour hand rotates 360 degrees for every 12 hours. Every 12 hours, it rotates 360 degrees. It completes one circle simply. For every 1 hour, it rotates 30 degrees. 360 by 12. So here 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. For every 60 minutes, it is equal to rotation 30 degrees. So for 1 minute, the hour hand rotates 30 divided by 60, that is equal to half degree, 1/2 degree. In the similar way, we have to find the minutes hand rotation also, minutes hand rotation. Here the minutes hand rotates rotates 360 degrees for every hour. So 1 hour, it rotates 360 degrees. So 60 minutes, it rotates 360 degrees. Therefore, 1 minute, it rotates 360 by 60, that is equal to 6 degrees. These are the basics. For the sake of simplicity, here seconds hand is not considered. Okay, right? And how to find the angle between the hour hand and minutes hand when the time is given. So we have to understand the logic. Here time is expressed in hours and minutes. So first we need to concentrate on hour hand rotation. So hour hand rotates for 30 degrees for every hour. For every hour, our hand rotates 30 degrees. Okay. Suppose if time is between the, suppose the time is 3:40. That means here the hour hand is somewhere between the 3 and 4. Not exactly on the 3, somewhere between the 3 and 4. So calculate our hand rotation, we have to consider for every minute's rotation also. So 30h plus our hand rotates half degree for every minute. 30h plus 1 by 2. This is the our hand rotation. Similarly, minutes hand rotation. So minutes hand, for every 60 minutes, it rotates 360 degrees. That means for every minute, it rotates 6 degrees. So 6m degrees. To find the angle theta between the hour hand and minutes hand, we have to subtract these two. So 30h plus 1 by 2m minus 6m. So here the theta is equal to 30h. Here the LCM is 2. So 1m minus 12m. So that is equal to 30h minus 11 by 2m. This is the theta. Okay. In general, theta is measured positive angle. So better to put just modulus. This is the final formula to find the angle between the hour hand and minutes hand. I will explain with one example. Okay. So, this is the problem number one. Here the problem number one. It is the quarter past three in our watch. What is the angle between the hour hand and minutes hand? It is the quarter past three in our watch. What is the angle between the hour hand and minutes hand? Problems are asking like that. So, that means quarter past three. That means here the time is 3:15. Here the time is 3:15. 3:15. Quarter past three. 3:15. Okay, what is the formula for the angle between the hour hand and minutes hand? 30h minus 11 by 2m. Here the h is equal to hours. So 30h minus 11 by 2m. This is the formula to find the angle between the hour hand and minutes hand. So 30 into 3, hours 3, 11 by 2m, m is equal to 15, minutes. So 30 into 3, 90 degrees minus 11 into 15, 165 by 2. So that is equal to 7.5 degrees. Here 165 by 2 is equal to 82.5. 90 minus 82.5, 7.5 degrees. It is easy to find the angle between the hour hands and minutes hand when the time is given with the help of this formula. What is the formula? 30h minus 11 by 2m. Very simple shortcut and very easy. I will explain with one more example. If the time is, for example, if the time is 10, 20. So this is the hour hand. For example, time is 10:30. This is the minutes hand. Time is 10:30. So what is the angle between the hour hand and minutes hand? This is the theta. Angle between the hour hand and minutes hand. What is the formula for theta? Theta is equal to 30h minus 11 by 2m. Very simple shortcut. So here 30h is equal to 10 hours. 11 by 2m. M is equal to minutes. 30 minutes. So 30 into 10, 300 minus 11 into 30 by 2, that is equal to 165. So finally we'll get 135 degrees. This is the angle between the hour hand and minute's hand. Okay, for example, here time is 9. Time is 9. So what is the angle? So for example, theta is equal to 30h minus 11 by 2m. What is the m? So this is very important. 30h, 30 into 9, here m is equal to 0. So that is equal to 270. Is it the correct? No. That is the angle. Just this is not the correct. Here time is 9 o'clock means just here hour is equal to 8 minutes and minutes is equal to 60. 8 hours 60 minutes. So 8 hours 60 minutes. Like that we have to consider. Okay. So 30 into 8 minus 11 by 2 into minutes 60. So 30 into 8 is equal to 240 and 11 into 60 by 2, that is equal to 330. So modulus is there here. 240 minus 330 is equal to 90 degrees. The angle between these two is 90 degrees. Okay. In this way, we have to find the angle between the hour hand and minute's hand. I will explain with one more example. Suppose here the time is 8 o'clock. So 8 o'clock means it is equal to 7 hours 60 minutes. So 30 into 7 minus 11 by 2 into 60. Here modulus is there. 30 into 7, 210 minus 330. 11 by 2 into 60 is equal to 330. So that is equal to 120 degrees angle between this hour hand and minute's hand. This is the model number 1. Now coming to the model number 2. Model number 2 is here we have to find the time when the angle is given. At what time between the 6 a.m. and 7 a.m. will the minute hand and hour hand of a clock make an angle closest to 60 degrees? Here the angle is 60 degrees. Time is between the 6 a.m. to 7 a.m. What is the exact time? What is the exact time? So how to find using same formula, same logic? Here theta is equal to 30h minus 11 by 2m. Okay. Here theta is given 60 degrees and time is between the 6 a.m. to 7 a.m. Time is between the 6 a.m. to 7 a.m. So we have to consider the small. 30 into 6 minus 11 by 2 into m. So 11 by 2 m is equal to 30 into 6, 180 plus 60. So, m is equal to 2 by 11 into 240. M is equal to 2 by 11 into 240. Sorry, here 30 into 6 minus 60 degrees. So, 180 minus 60, that is equal to 120. So, this is 120. So, m is equal to 2 by 11 into 120, that is equal to 240 by 11. 240 by 11. Okay. So 11 2 is 22. Again 2 0. And 11 once. 11 once. So that is equal to 11. That is equal to 9. So 21 9 by 11. So 21 9 by 11. Here The answer is 21 by 21 9 by 11 is closest to 22 minutes. So actual time is 26 hours. 6 hours 21 9 by 11 minutes. The clock angle, the angle between the hour hand and minutes hand is 60 degrees. So this is closest to option A in this question. So here the option A is correct. In this way, we have to find the time between the hour hand and minutes hand when the angle is given. So in part 2, I will explain different models on clock quantitative questions. Thank you, students. Thank you, friends. Thank you.